day 298. Yeah. Put a freak in the bed to say. Oh.
Oh. Yeah.
If you can see it from the front, with you see it from the back.
Huh.
Okay. So, part of this chronicling a year's worth of push-ups is really also chronicling my year after my release from prison. And this routine teaches me some lessons, a lot of lessons. Mostly it's patience. Don't quit. You know, hard work, dedication, patience. But anyhow, yeah, I was sad yesterday. You know, there's consequences to my actions. And one of them is basically that, you know, my oldest daughter, who I adore, I love, we're on good terms, but she really hasn't given me the olive branch to come to her high school graduation. You know, I get it, it's COVID, there's limited amounts, but I can't say it doesn't hurt, because it hurt. It hurt bad yesterday, and I just wanted to quit. And you know, so I just kind of went to bed early, looking forward to getting up, getting here, you know. Partway through this, you know, I get tired. I can't tell you, I'd be lying to you if I said I didn't want to quit this morning at certain points. But I know that that would just be the wrong thing to do. So I don't quit. Push through, keep doing the right thing. I've got to do that, have that mindset with restoring my life as well, you know? I can't quit on doing the right thing. I can't quit on being patient. Some days I want to. Some days I'm sad over my consequences, but there are consequences to my actions. But don't quit. Do the right thing. All right, enough babble.